we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. The plow's right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it! Joel needs a car!
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah, those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
Alright, welcome back, people, to The Last of Us Remastered. Okay, where we left off, we about to go, follow Bill Goofy Ass. So we can get these car parts, but obviously I didn't save because I have found some. Wow.
Nice place you got here. All right, I'm not touching anything.
Bomber's note. Man, it's so cold up where I live at, it's crazy. But I hope everybody's doing okay. I hope everybody's doing good. I'm just chilling. Like, I'm not 100% like sure, but I might drop a stream later on tonight. It's about 4 o'clock my time where I'm at, almost 5. I might drop a stream tonight. I don't know. It depends on how I'm feeling. Right now, it's cold and looks like it's about to start raining. So, you know how you get when that cold and rainy come. You don't really want to do nothing. And I'm getting in that mood. I'm getting in that lazy mood.
Stupid.
Come on. We need to upgrade. I need another. Yeah. Yeah, I for sure need another pistol holder. Reload that. 20 clip capacity. Let's go fire rate. Okay, we can go 20. What about the shotgun? We can't put nothing on the shotgun. Yeah, let's put some recoil on that, cause really.
That should help us out.
Alright, let's get a move on. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, now where are we supposed to be going? Mr. Bill, where are you, Mr. Bill? Okay, how do we get out of here? I don't even know where I'm going. Oh, I guess we gotta go upstairs. I'm not going back out that way, so we gotta go upstairs. Where the heck? Oh, there he is. I'm like, where'd he go?
Alright. Time to sack up.
Let's go. Lead the way.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
And little dead bodies.
This gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Nah, that's the one I want right there. That's the one that killed me. Damn, man. Come on, move it, move it, move it. Shotgun ain't worth shit. I don't even know how he heard me. Oh, wow, there's one over. Look at this guy just running. No dead silence or nothing.
Locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that.
Get your ass out of here. How do you reload? I forgot how to reload. old ass TV. Can go upstairs, so pretty much got everything. Damn, clickers are everywhere, man. Okay, Bill.
If you guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up.
Okay, that's how you reload. Give me this bat. I saw something. What did I just see? I don't know why I'm grabbing all these bow and arrows for. I can't hit nothing.
Street's blocked. Back up. Let's go through those backyards.
Okay, duh.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door? Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, then.
More of those clicker things inside the house.
They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Oh my God. Man.
Where is it, Bill?
We're getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Man, I don't remember the shooting mechanics in this game being so ass. Search.
Come on, let's get it. On the RV and over. Should be clear. Oh.
got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of the town.
Come on, Ellie.
All these abandoned houses, man. Now I want to watch The Walking Dead. Oh, I didn't know that was there.
Hey, Joel!
Yeah.
Bunk beds. Those are like my kids' bunk beds, car seat.
Hey, you got a second?
No, I don't.
Not right now, Ellie.
Okay.
Give me a hand with this.
Whew. Oh man, I forgot this about this part.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Oh, she kicking the teddy bear. I'll take that. They look like straight tweakers, man.
Fuck.
Look how they look like straight tweakers. Straight heroin addicts. I feel bad for them. Look, she's scratching, jucking and jaw. Give me the ammo, shoot, I'll take it. Any more tweakers? I'm taking out as many as I can because I do not want to deal with. Oh, that sound like a teenage. Oh, he. That's why I wanted to take out as many as.
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be.
Yeah, because I wanted to take them out.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Did any of them.
Get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Come on. Scoot. Joe, you can't throw Ellie a little bit. She got weight. She weighed about a what? 102?
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
What a pussy.
We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Okay, how the hell do we get in here?
Come on, Bill! Gosh,
damn! No effing way! Oh! I thought I died. I was about to be so pissed.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on. Like broken.
Move, move, Ellie. Get your ass out the way. Somebody help! Here we go. Oh, hell no!
They're gonna hold it for long. That don't sound good.
Oh, hell to the no.
What the fuck is that?
Goddamn floater.
A what?
Ellie, take cover.
I got this.
Stay
away from it.
Thank you. Bloat that, bitch.
Jeez. What was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here?
Screw that. Come on.
Let's go, people.
All right. Oh, hell no.
All right, come on. Joel, behind you! Down to the last one. Finish it off already.
Damn, man, these fools is... Man, give me up.
All right, you got it. Let's go. Come on up.
Game's still intense.
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Here goes.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner.
His boyfriend.
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites here, and he...
that was his boyfriend. Didn't want to turn, so
he... Yeah, I guess not.
You can see the pain in his eyes. Damn, look how...
Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole.
He's gonna leave your ass.
Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
He was straight for the leave him.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
You got no other choice.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what? You just gonna steal my shit and run off?
That's what he was gonna do.
You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
That's a good idea.
Let me know when
I'll give you a holler.
Frank was like, you can kiss his ass. I'm out. Note from Frank. Okay, can you search upstairs? No upstairs.
Ready?
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
I already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it. Hey, good job, kid.
Damn, Joel. Move, Bill. Let me get on it.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get it over the edge.
Around that house. To your
right. Don't have that much time. Back to pushing.
There's a bunch of them.
All right, this'll do. Stop.
Just keep it running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it.
The hell I ain't.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
Klepto!
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you.
Ellie, a little shit.
Bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Every kid's natural reaction. I'm not even tired, Denny. Out.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
You ain't got really much of a choice, bruh. Damn, look at the detail.
Easy.
Please.
Holy
help.
Shit. Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Not yet. Now he's hurt. No.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
That damn song is still playing. Where'd he go?
Go.
Oh, shoot. Alrighty, is that it?
All right, I think that's the last of them.
All right.
Okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
All right, everybody. On that note, I'm gonna let end the gameplay right here.
Anything we can use.
I'm in the gameplay right here. Pick it up where I left off, and I wanna, you know, thank you guys for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed the gameplay. It was chaotic as hell. So, I'll catch you guys on the next video. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you leave me some comments. And I'll catch y'all in the next video. Peace.